The first song we're playing is called Say, and it's a song that I kind of wrote in multiple chunks, so it's sort of like changed over the last many years, actually.
It's emerged as one of our favorite ones to open up sets with because it's fun for us, builds kind of momentum as we go into the sort of softer parts of the set, keeps us energized and excited.
Yeah.
Cool. We're Kid Fears. This is our Toast and Jam video, and this song is called Say.
So the second song we're playing is How Long Are We Here? And that was a fun one. Like, when I first started writing it, we were living in our apartment, and so we were just doing everything like super DIY, like making the demo. And I feel like that song in particular is sort of when I started playing around with like a new genre. Like just getting into a little bit like darker stuff, I guess, in a way. But that's the way that it sort of made me feel, more sonically than like thematically, I guess. But
yeah, that was where we kind of discovered that tonal vein that would spread out to the rest of the album, sort of, in terms of some of the tones we found and like bringing things a little bit slower and more atmospheric.
Yeah, kind of getting into that like slowcore sort of vibe. So it was a really fun, like, kind of pivotal one, I feel like, in our process.
This song is called How Long Are We Here?
The third song we're playing is Carthage. That one, kind of again, I feel like it's sort of marked like a evolution in like my songwriting a little bit, which has been fun. I guess getting more into like shoegazy stuff.
I think we're pulling from a lot of areas of shoegaze, and that one is the most kind of My Bloody Valentine, Wall of Sound influenced one. I feel like that's going to come at the end of the album, and it sort of circles around to being one of the more distilled representations of the themes.
Yeah, totally.
The song is called Carthage.